here with an opportunity coming off that ankle injury. Looks like the same old
yeah,
to me.
That's a good move right there. I think because they play so well on the defensive end, Quinn Snyder's loses them up a little bit offensively.
LaMelo.
All right.
Wow. Three ball for the rookie. Off the heel. Here come the Hornets. LaMelo. Gorgeous drive. Oh, he's already put up eight shots. He's got 12 points. LaMelo. Bottom of the well. And Mitchell now with 5 points after a scoreless first quarter. LaMelo makes this layup. Shot clock's down to one. Wonderful recognition by LaMelo.
Yeah,
behind the arc. He's at 50% in six attempts tonight. LaMelo gets two back.
He scored the last 14 for the Jazz tonight.
Ah, LaMelo. Wow. Keep on keeping on. Patted away by Hayward. Hornets still battling. Corner three. All right. And another rip away. Three on one. Biz with the left hand.
Stretch a single to a double.
Oh, beautiful dime. And Biz catches in. Fantastic assist. Missing another game dealing with a foot injury.
I'd love to get this to single digits before Gobert gets back in. There it is.
Nobody stops the ball.
Three shots weren't even close. The confidence to step back and bottom a triple.
Oh, LaMelo! LaMelo. Yeah. Teardrop from the free throw line.
This guy hardly jumps when he shoots those threes.
Wow, 22 threes made in the ball game for Utah.
LaMelo.
LaMelo. Wraparound pass, a beauty! And Biz catches it in! Yeah. Final 4 minutes. Oh, I love the challenge.
Yeah.
I love the challenge.
And because
LaMelo gets it back from Hayward. And with the left hand. The 19-year-old.
Niggas saying they outside. Niggas saying they outside. Send the addy, we gon' slide. Air it out when we arrive. Popping that shit, but they done with the smoke. She like it rough when we fuck, so I'm grabbing that bitch by the throat.